on to the latest developments on O.J. Simpson. This morning, Simpson is a free man, at least for now. The defendant and former football great leaving a lockup in Clark County, Nevada after posting bond just after 11 o'clock last night. Now, his previous bail revoked after he violated a court order by trying to contact a co-defendant in the current case against him. A judge scolded Simpson, calling him, quote, ignorant or arrogant or both.